As an engineer focused on Kaizen, which is the Japanese word for continuous improvement, I'm often fascinated by things that we can do to make a product way better. Case in point is our face masks that we all like to use, or really mandatory these days. But it's so easy to lose them or drop them onto the floor, or it's not very convenient to have to take them in and out of our pocket, for example. So I came up with a really simple and a super cheap, easy engineering hack to make your face mask much easier to use and practical. So what does that mean? Well, a couple of different ideas here, but I tried a few different things and I came up with the one that is the cheapest and the easiest one to use. So one is the solution I purchased from Amazon, and that is to, in combination with a face mask, you use this little plastic device, which is stretchy actually, right? And it's got these little tabs. So you can put your mask, hook it onto the back of, onto this stretchy plastic piece, so that your mask now has a neck brace or neck support. You can put this over your face, and when you don't need to wear the mask, you simply drop this down from your face onto your neck, and then you don't lose them. But the problem with this one, this costs about, I think, $3-$4 in Amazon, is that this particular part where you hold the loop is not very secure. It just comes off like this. So it's actually no better than before. And also this plastic piece, while it's stretchy, it's actually a bit heavy and not all that easy to use. So I don't like using this, so I'm gonna stop using this. And I just realized actually the simplest way is to use your traditional cheap disposable face mask. Take the elastic stretchy string from here and use that as a neck brace. So let me show you how that works, okay? Very simple, just take your scissors and cut out the string from your disposable mask. Okay. Cut it right to the edge so you can maximize the length. So you got your string here. Then you take your face mask, okay? So you only need one string for now. And you're going to tie it on both ends, really, basically, so that your face mask has another piece of string tying the two ear loops together. And to tie them is very simple. First, I just make a simple fold like this. Pull it a little bit so you know that this string is in the center of this ear loop, and so it's not lopsided or one or the other. Leave about an inch space on this side. Not much more than that because it stretches, right? And then you just make one loop, okay? You just have to make single tie. Now, when you get to this point, you only need to leave a little bit of a knob here, just a little bit here. Otherwise, pull on this side and then keep on pulling until it's tight. There, pull it really tight. Okay, and then now pull on this side too, the short side, and pull it tight. Now, if you do this right, you don't need to make a double loop. You don't have to make one more knot here. You could, I have just a little knob left here, and I could actually tie one more time and pull it again and pull again, and that will make it super secure. But I found just a single knot, simple knot is fine, it's more than sufficient. So now I got one side connected to this string, to this elastic string. Now I'm gonna do the same thing on this side again, about an inch left on this side, and then pull it so that this piece is centered, the string is centered on this ear loop. Okay, just pull it, and then with about an inch left on here, which is about a few centimeter, make the knot. Okay, pull on the longer side so that you can shorten this side. It doesn't have to be perfect. Okay, and just pull it tight on both sides. There's usually enough here to make one more tie and one more knot, Again, you don't really need to do it, but I'll do it just to secure it. Again, pull tight. Okay, now you got this loop, tying both of the ear loop from the face mask, one single loop tying the two ear loop together. Now I'm gonna cut the excess off, just leave a little bit left so that it doesn't get untied by mistake. This side too, just cut a little bit of a knob off so that's nice and tidy. So here we have it. We have the, in this case, a reusable cloth face mask with the string. And what you do now is you're going to put this over your face, okay? And then you will never lose your face mask. When you're not using it, you just simply drop it down to your neck. It'll stay there. Now there's two ways to wear this. You can still wear it like a regular way and put this over your ear on both sides. And this one simply becomes support in the back to hold this in place. But actually, it just turns out that the length of this single string is just the right length that you have another option, which is not to put this over the ear, but just drop it down below the ear. I'll show you that in a second. And this will be behind and just on the back of your neck, and this loop will not be in your ear. It's also will be behind your ear, and actually the face mask stays in your face just as secure and not as tight and actually more comfortable. You have an option, by the way, of using take your standard disposable face mask, and then the stretchy string. You can take two of them and tie them together if you want and make it longer. Here's what I did. So this is a longer version. In this case, you will have to use the ear loop here and here. Okay, so use the ear loop because this is too loose to hold it in place without that. But once you put the ear loop in, you wear it like the normal way, then this will just simply lie behind your neck. And so when you're not using it, you just drop it down to your neck, and this will stay here and you will never lose it. So this is for the two string approach, is for people who wants to still use a standard ear loop and simply have this as a support system. And then the single string approach is for those people who may want to wear this with this as a bracing support and not put the ear through this ear loop, okay? And that way, it's actually a little bit more comfortable. So you have two ways. You can try both ways. At the end of the day, I'm sure you got lots of disposable face masks that you dropped on the floor and can't be used anymore. Cut the strings off and try both the shorter version and longer version. And if it doesn't work out, just cut the string off and tie again. And this will work with any face mask of this sort. So let me show you how they look like when you wear them. So first, let me show you the face mask with one single string taken from a disposable face mask. I'm just gonna put this right. This is pretty stretchy, so you can put it right over your face, okay? So when you're not using it, it's gonna go here. And then, as I mentioned, you just put your face mask on, and then you don't have to, you no longer have to put this around your ear anymore. You can just let it dangle below the ear. And then the single string, sorry, a little long here, so it's a little hard to see, but this single string is tight enough that this will keep very secure with no problem. And because you are not wearing it through the ear loop, this is below the ear, it's actually way more comfortable. And so this is when you're wearing it, and when you don't need to wear it, just drop it down. It just becomes like a neck support here. And then you can just walk around, and then when you need to use it, put it up again. Okay, drop it down, put it up. It's very quick, very easy, and you never lose it. And when you come home or to your office, you don't need it, you just take it out, okay, and put it away. You can also, because of this loop, you can put this around the rear view mirror of a car, and you'll hang, because lots of people try to put this through the rear view mirror of the car to leave it hanging, and this is actually too small oftentimes to go over the rear view mirrors of a car because they've gotten bigger and bigger over the years. But this is much stretchy, and just you can put it right over the rear view mirror or some other places in the car or at home to hang, and you'll hang just like this. Right now, if I use the one with the face mask with two strings attached, so it's way bigger. Okay, so let me put this one on. If you put this one on, then you will have to wear it more of a standard way with this has to go over the ear. Okay, so the way you would normally wear face mask. Okay, and but the string is still in the back here, and the string is really loose, so it doesn't bother you at all. It's quite loose in there, and so you just wear it like a regular face mask, and when you don't need it, just drop it down, and the string, okay, will allow this to just hang like a neck support, and when you need to use it again, put it on like you would any other face mask and allow the string to stay in the back. So you have two ways to do it, okay? The standard way with two strings attached, or a shorter, simpler way with only one string that will allow you to wear this without putting this over the ear for simplicity. You can try both ways. See which one works better for you. In either case, it's easier to store in a car over the rear view mirror, or at home hang it off the a coat hanger, and it's much easier to keep this without dropping it. Of course, you can do the same thing with a disposable one. You can take the string, put it in the back of the disposable one, and also make it hang off your neck. If you want to do it that way, it's just an extra step. And that way you can make sure that you don't lose this as well. So those are some of the interesting ways to do it. And at the end of the day, a simple hack that costs just a few cents. And again, you just use a disposable face mask that you no longer need or dropped and is dirty. Take the string from there, tie it together, either one or two, and it will save you so much hassle and frustration because you won't lose it. It's easier to wear, it's more comfortable to wear. And most of all, it's always there when you need it. Like they often say, what is the best camera do you have? It's the camera that you always have on hand. So the best face mask is always one that stays with you and you don't lose it. All right, good luck with that. And I'll come up with more engineering hacks for you. Thanks a lot.